You can help our HIV and AIDS warriors in this community, and all you have to do is go out for breakfast or lunch or dinner. Here's the man who actually has restaurants that's offering all three. We have David Bailey, owner of Bailey's Restaurants. We also have Bill Dahlkamp here from St. Louis Effort for AIDS. But we gotta ask you, David, what are you making this morning?
So we're making our Rooster Slinger. So if you're gonna have an all-day event, which I hope you're gonna do at all of the Bailey's restaurants, have breakfast, lunch, dinner, dessert, afternoon snack, whatever you wanna do,
yeah,
you gotta start with a hearty meal. So we're doing the Rooster Slinger.
What all is in that thing?
We have our own bakery, so we start with our fresh baked bread or a biscuit if you like. Then it gets topped with our breakfast potatoes, andouille sausage, two eggs, and then our homemade sausage gravy will go right on top of that in just a second.
I didn't even see that. And the thing is, you can get this at Rooster restaurants all day.
All day long. We do breakfast and brunch all the way through the day from on South Grand from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. And downtown from 8 a.m. until 3 p.m.
Yeah, I'm a Rooster South Grand customer. I'm going to go ahead and let you finish. Bill Dahlkamp, it's finally here.
Yeah, finally.
St. Louis Effort for AIDS, dining out for life, but this is a nationwide movement. Tell me about that.
Yeah, it's a nationwide movement, and particular cities usually do it on this day. And what we do is we have almost 100 restaurants here in the St. Louis area that are participating. People go out, they dine out for either breakfast, lunch, or dinner, and then the restaurants donate between 25 and 50% of their proceeds back to the organization that helps with the services that we provide for those with HIV and AIDS.
I think it's so fitting that you have an event centered around food to help people meet their basic needs.
Yeah.
And how does it feel to look out and see so many people having so much fun?
It's great because, I mean, it's what you do anyway. It's what St. Louis loves to do. We have great local restaurants that participate. And so it's a nice way to patronize the restaurants, give back while you do it, and get a great meal and great food all at the same time. So it's basic, it's simple, but it's great.
It's great, I agree. I'm a vegetarian, okay? I'm a vegetarian, Trey. But so
lots
I have only heard about the slinger. I didn't know it looked like that.
So we actually have on South Grand and downtown, we actually have a vegan slinger that you're gonna have to come by and try.
Oh my gosh.
All the ingredients totally vegan, including the gravy. But so with all of our restaurants today, though, I also want to remind everybody that we're donating 50%.
Nice.
So you can actually do the most good by having breakfast over at Rooster, then come have lunch over at Bridge along with a beer, a glass of wine, have dessert at Chocolate Bar. You can also come to Small Batch, speaking of vegetarians, get your whiskey drinks on and your vegetarian menu. So you've got seven different options from pizza to breakfast to dessert that you can have, and 50% of all the proceeds will go to this amazing and wonderful cause today.
And for the coup de grace, there you go. Everybody, it is now time for Dining Out for Life. Close to 100 St. Louis restaurants are participating today, giving at least 25% of their profits to St. Louis Effort for AIDS. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner, stlefa.org/DOFL to see if your favorite joint is on the list. Hey, you might discover a new favorite joint here on the 9 a.m. show.